Here, look.
Oh, wow, that's cool. Okay, we're recording.
Hi. All
right, here we go. And off we go.
We just got out of the lake.
Yeah.
It was beautiful.
It was really nice. And as we've been walking by a few of these campsites, we really realized this is really a nice place.
There's not a bad site here, which is amazing.
There's quite a few sites right on the water, right on the lake. And,
I think I read 35.
35 sites
on
the lake? And then a lot of them that just have a view of the lake,
right,
which is beautiful. Well-maintained. Hillman Ferry Outpost was pretty well-stocked. We had forgotten a few little things after we got back from Bonnaroo, so it was kind of nice to be able to pick that up and not have to stop at a Walmart parking lot for anything. So we had a good time. Oh, we have to go play. Let's go play
horseshoes.
All right, we've got to run over there and do that. Oh, I am truly disappointed. Horseshoes. But no horseshoes. I'm not seeing them. Oh, frisbee golf. Kind of felt like a squirrel there, you know. Ooh, squirrel. A little bit of ADD kicking in right there. That is, I have never seen this at a place before.
Camp Tecumseh had it.
Did they?
Yeah, when we went. I'm sure they
still do. Thank you. This is our first time at a winery that we're gonna spend the night at. So we'll see what happens. But then they also have this. And it is for a backdrop for weddings as well. So sometimes I think we're gonna find that they have some chairs and stuff up here available. So this winery has only been around for about 10 years. First two, they're obviously just growing grapes and trying to get things together. And so really for about the last 8 years only. Beautiful, beautiful location. Oh, and this is where they do their weddings up here. Very nice.
Good exit.
That's excellent. And here we are, the last night of our vacation. And we're sitting in a winery.
At a Harvest Host winery.
Harvest Host winery.
Perfect.
And we are spending the night
on their
deck.
Terrace.
Beautiful deck.
With a lovely big ass tent. Look at that. We could have a party. We could invite our friends and have a big, big, big party. Yeah, it's awesome. Right? Yeah. Hey, we could get married again. Something like that. That's a nice, nice place. Buffy took very good care of us inside. Shared some great stories. $15 to taste every single item that they had on the menu, which alone would get you a little high. And then some cheese and crackers and like salami that went with it. There and a full glass of wine. So I think we forgot that part, but that's okay. Yeah, I think we did. But that's all right. It was all good.
It was excellent.
We bought wine to take home. Met great people. It was super, super good. Love you.
Love you too.